Hello.
Hi, what's your name?
Kevin. Kevin Davy White.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm excited, to be honest.
Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Paris.
Oh, it's an accent. Oh, I love it.
And I moved to London a year ago now.
Bonsoir.
Oh.
Bonsoir, yeah, exactly.
So what do you do for a living?
I'm a full-time musician.
What have you done before singing?
I was an electrician, but it wasn't what I want to do. I'm Kevin Davy White, I'm 29 years old. I come from Paris and I'm living here since a year. So yeah, I was an electrician, but it's not who I am. My life was boring. It's just... That's why I became a musician, yeah. I met Amy, my girlfriend, 2 years ago, and from that, I decided to move to London. She's a manager of her salon. Unfortunately, she doesn't really do a lot of job with me, but...
Don't be nervous. I can be nervous for the both of us, okay? I'm nervous enough for you.
She's my number one big support ever in my life. Sounds cheesy, but it's true.
I'll always support you.
I did the Voice France just last year, but the X Factor is a really big stage, and I want people to hear my music. Now I'm going to take my moment, and I hope the judges will love what I'm doing.
Good luck, Kevin.
Can I please?
Please.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oui.
Take it away.
Oui, oui.
Merci.
This is a man's world, but it would be nothing. Without a woman or a girl. You see, man made a car to take us off on the road. Man made a train carry the heavy load. Man made an extra light to take us off on the dark. And man made a boat for the water like no one man and mark. This is a man's, man's word, but it would be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. Oh, this is a man's world, but it would be nothing, yeah, a woman or a girl.
Thank you very much.
Get it, Kevin.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Who are you and where did you come from? Because I love you.
Oh, thank
you. Your voice. You can make a record, like a real record. I'd listen to your voice.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, Kevin, you have a huge voice. You don't need a microphone. I mean, it's like, ow, it's stunning. And I like the way you perform. It's very organic. It's not like anybody else. It's pure.
Thank you. I'm really glad you felt
yeah,
that.
Kevin, you've got real talent. You see, it's a natural talent. When you sing, it just flows. It's effortless. And we could listen to you all day.
Oh.
You were born to sing.
Oh.
You have an amazing voice, Kevin. I mean, really, really, really good. I mean, it's late. You know, you brought your energy, voice, no gimmicks. Very good.
Thank you very
Excellent.
Much.
Excellent. And I like you a lot as a person as well.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Right, we're going to vote. Lulu?
Kevin, I'm going to give you the biggest yes.
Oh, merci beaucoup.
Oh, merci.
Sharon?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Nicole?
I'm jumping out of my skin over you.
Wee. Thank you.
Oh, merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
It's a high five for Kevin. Huh?
Well done, Kevin. You're great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Someone just find the smallest fan in the world for Sutton.
He's going to break it before the end of the day.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hi.
Hi, guys. Welcome.
Thank Hello. You.
Do you want to tell me who you are?
We're the Cutkelvins.
Cutkelvins?
The Cutkelvins.
Is that your name?
Yeah,
that's our second original. Name.
Our family?
Yeah, family band. Brothers and sisters.
My name's Jay, I'm 24.
I'm Shireen, I'm 20.
I'm Kyle, I'm 23, and we are the Cutkelvins.
We're from a place called Lanark, in between Glasgow and Edinburgh. It's not really much that happens.
Well, you live next to sheep and cows. We come from a big family, six kids.
Dad was a singer, so we all started through my dad. He was our main influence.
So previously I was in a band called Neon Jungle. After 2.5 years, we split up and decided to go do our own things. But what's different about this band is we're brothers and sisters. We've got that instant connection right there anyway.
It's all natural now.
Yeah.
Finally, we've always wanted to sing together, but today's the day we get the chance to do it.
So this is actually the first year we've been singing as a three-piece. Every time I say three-piece, I just think of KFC, like chicken. I don't know why. Fingers crossed it goes well.
It will go well.
It better go well.
So how long have you been performing as a group for?
This is actually the first year we've came together as a band because we had other commitments and stuff, so...
How's it feel?
Good, just excited.
And do you fight?
Yeah.
These two do every single
day. I win.
Every day.
Yeah, I bet you do.
She's the boss.
Okay, guys, what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing Running, Beyonce, and Naughty Boy.
I love that song.
I just loved everything about this group. It was very natural. It was very soulful. The image is great. I love the whole family thing.
Thank you. Thank
you. Yeah. How old are you?
20.
Yeah. You have an incredible voice.
Thank you. Cheers.
Listen, you're probably not going to like what I say, but you should be more up front, and the guys with the harmonies and the rap should be behind you.
I don't know. I think we've all got kind of got our own things that we bring to the band.
It's, but it's like if you take it back to old style, you should be the main thing.
Yeah, I think you guys are really cute as a family. I love how you all came so prepared and that you did your own style of this song. I'm kind of in love with you, Shireen. I kind of can't take my eyes off of you. I think that you're very, very, very special. And I think that Mrs. O is one of the biggest managers in the world, so I think that I would listen to her advice. You should definitely front it.
It's almost like, you know, when I first saw the Black Eyed Peas, and it was kind of like it was all a bit odd, but it worked.
Absolutely.
Because there were lots of talented people working together, and that's what you've got to work it out. But the fact that your family is what makes it so exciting, you know, and it's different.
Yeah.
It's this combination of the three of you, which is really interesting.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I hope you end up working with me on this show.
Thank you very
much. Okay, right. Let's vote. Louis.
This is a very easy yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
I love you guys. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Well, you know what's coming. Four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Good. I like them. You've got an amazing voice.
So cool. I love them.
Yeah. Tell you that good.
How are you?
Yeah, fabulous, thank you.
And what's your name?
My name is Tracy Leanne.
And Tracy, where are you from?
I'm from Sunbury-on-Thames.
And how old are you?
I'm 34.
You look beautiful.
You look young.
Oh, thank you so much.
Is this your first audition?
I was on X Factor in 2006, but I made it to Simon's Boot Camp.
What happened in 2006?
I was a different person then. I've lost 5.5 stone in weight. I never had no confidence.
You're gorgeous, woman.
Thank you, Sharon. Stunning. I've just gone through a divorce. I was married for 17 years. And I'll tell you the truth, I never felt beautiful myself. I felt ugly. I am from the travelling community. In my culture, people get married a lot younger. I got married at 17. We used to think if we weren't married by the age of 18, we'd be left on the shelf. I had 3 beautiful babies, so I spent a lot of time bringing up my children, looking after my family. Can't move my home. I done X Factor in 2006.
You're like a good car whose steering has just gone out of control.
Back then, I don't think I was ready because my kids was a lot younger, so I never really went that far with my music, even though I wanted to. I was married for 17 years, and I loved him so much. I loved every hair on his head. We split up at Christmas. I was ready to cry, but I ain't gonna cry.
I'm proud of who I am.
I had to try and keep a brave face on for the sake of my children.
No more monsters, I can breathe again.
I'm doing this for my kids. If it all goes well, please God, it does. It will change mine and my children's life for the best. It really will. It will change my life.
I'm proud of who I am.
And Tracy, what's the dream?
My dream is to be a singer. Always been since I've been 6 years of age. And I'm here to do my best. I hope you like me. I know I sound very common and common.
Don't say the word common because that doesn't exist. Don't even think it.
Yeah.
Okay?
Thank you very much.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow.
Why that song, Tracy?
I like the song and I listened to it a lot when I was going through my bits and pieces.
I get it.
Okay, Tracy.
Off you go.
All right.
Come on, Tracy.
Come on. Go on, girl. Tonight in your mind, completely, you give your love so sweetly. Tonight, the light of love is by your side.
But will you love me tomorrow? Is this a lasting treasure, or just a moment's pleasure? So tell me now, and I won't ask again. But will you love me tomorrow? Yeah, yeah. But will you love me tomorrow?
I think you're very honest. There's nothing fake about you. There's nothing false. You've got a good voice. It's not amazing, but you are amazing.
Thank you.
I like the soul, and I love the heart in your voice. I can't wait to hear you sing again.
What I loved about that performance is it was transparent. You meant every word. Yeah. You're so beautiful. I think you're just going to watch this back and hopefully fall in love with yourself.
Look, Tracy, you know what? I wasn't just judging you on your performance. I think you told us enough that I was kind of judging this performance on something a little bit more than that. In fact, a lot more than that, which is that you probably are hurt and you've used this opportunity now to do something. Yeah. And you deserve to be here, not actually based on your story, not the fact that you were here before, the fact that you are really memorable, likeable, a real voice, exactly the kind of person we love on this show.
I get super excited, Jacob.
I'm excited. Okay, right, let's vote. Lulu.
Tracy, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Sharon.
It's a yes from me.
Scherzinger.
You said you weren't ready, but you are ready now, Mrs.
Oh, thank you
yes
so
from
much.
Me.
Tracy, do this now for you.
Yes.
Because you've got four very well-deserved yeses.
Thank you so much.
Go and celebrate.
Thank you, Simon.
I know, I'm just telling you because I know.
I'm gonna be all right.
Well done.
Tracy, you did well.
Say hello, thank you so much.
Work, honey.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
What's your name?
Grace.
How
nice
are
to meet you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Blackburn, so not come too far today.
Ready for this?
Ish. As ready as you can be.
Good luck.
Guess. Thank you so much.
My name's Grace Davies. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Blackburn.
I grew up in a little town called Langor with my brother, my sister and my mum and dad.
So I work in goods in a warehouse, packing CDs and vinyls and T-shirts. We pack it and send it to them. I've been gigging since I was about 16, basically doing it every weekend when my friends used to go out to like underage clubs and things. I was singing at people's birthdays on Saturday nights and doing weddings and things like that. The one thing that I love to do in life is perform. And I think that's where I'm happiest, and that's all I've ever really wanted to do. I think everybody thinks that pop stars are supposed to be very glamorous, especially the girls. You're wearing heels and mini skirts and have great bodies, and I just think, actually, I'd rather just be in a pair of trainers and some baggy trousers and just feel comfortable on stage. So I'm singing an original song today. It's basically about when I was singing in old men's pubs and things like that. All the locals and even my friends just started to say, you know, Grace is going to be singing in these pubs for the rest of her days. Like, it's not going to go much further than that. And I started to believe them. It was a bit heartbreaking because it was kind of like, you're good, but you're not good enough. I'm so scared. I'm actually having a nervy bee. I've never played this song to anybody, but I've just got to keep my fingers crossed and just do my best, I guess.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
All right. What's your name?
Grace.
Where are you from, Grace?
I'm from Blackburn.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
And what's your work?
Well, I work in the warehouse, packing vinyls and stuff, and I also write and sing. And
great.
Just
that's okay. This,
yeah, just singing.
That's where everybody starts off, Grace.
Yeah.
When
yeah.
did you start writing?
Probably when I was about 16. My first song was about 6 minutes long, so I've had to sort of get around that. But yeah, I've been basically writing ever since.
And are you going to do original songs
today?
I am,
yes. I'm going to sing my own song called Roots.
Great. Good for you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
So wonderful.
Tell me what that song was about.
I've been singing in pubs and restaurants and things like that just for years, since I was 16 to 18. And not just friends, but everybody was just like, you'll be doing that forever, singing Amy Winehouse in the corner of a pub. It was just that thought of, like, this is what I want to do, and it makes me so happy. And just being able to say, actually, I did do it.
Grace, it's very rare when someone sings an original song, I say, yes, I love it. That is a hit song.
I have to tell you, I loved it, genuinely, and I really like you, Grace.
Thank you so much.
My God, this is a beautiful, beautiful song. I mean, beautiful song. Louis.
Grace, follow your dream. You've got the talent. Big yes.
Sharon?
I can't wait to hear more of your original material, so it's a huge yes from me.
I would like to get that song off you so I could listen to it. It's an absolute yes.
Thank you so much.
I've said this before, I don't believe there is any such thing as a perfect first audition. What you, however, have just done is to demonstrate very, very, very clearly who you are, what you're all about. It's genuine, came from your heart, it's believable, and that's why I'm excited that, to say that you have your fourth yes.
Bless your heart. Congratulations.
You
did it.
So much. Very well. So go and celebrate.
Well, I'm going
to
get drunk.
Well done. That was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Very well.
Good, thank you.
Sharon, how are you?
All right. So tell us your names and your ages.
Yeah, so I'm Jack. I'm 22.
I'm Joel and also 22. Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
This is all the upbeat singles from Ed Sheeran's new album. I'm Jack and I'm 22.
I'm Joel and I'm 22.
And
together we are
Jack
Joel
and Joel.
And Jack.
Not.
And together we are
Jack and Joel.
Yeah.
We met at Oxford University.
I studied maths, which isn't a very popular choice, but I absolutely loved it. I was a huge nerd. But
was.
When I was is the key word here.
So are you two a couple?
No,
we're friends.
Yeah. Often confused.
Yes.
We just became really good friends in first year, and then at the end of first year we started singing as us two together, and then I've put up with him for a couple of years since.
Are we? Ooh. Well, thank you.
It's all right. It's expensive.
Oh, that smells lovely.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? We have so much individuality in what we do. When we're performing together, there's kind of nothing like it. It's so electric. I just want to kind of excite the judges and give it all we've got, I think.
Yeah.
Are you just good friends?
Yeah, just best mates.
How long have you been in a group together?
3 years-ish. Yeah, we were in an a cappella group at university together, and then basically just realised that our voices went quite well together, so sang as us two.
Wait, you met at university.
Yeah.
What university were you at?
Oxford University. And we both did quite academic subjects, so I did maths.
And I did geography.
Yes. Harry Potter did maths. I need to get you a scar, Harry Potter.
Are you going to do something clever today?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to hear
you
sing.
We can't wait to perform for you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Come on.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hand. Said, baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right side the bar. She had a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm.
Said, oh my God, they're so good.
Do you wanna drink on? Took Jamie as a chaser, Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Now, I don't wanna know about your new man, cause if he was meant to be, you wouldn't be calling me up trying to, cause I'm positive he don't want to know about me. Your new man rents a house in the burb. He wears a man bag on his shoulder, but I call it a purse. Every year he goes to Malaga with all the fellas. He drinks beer, but has a six pack. I'm kind of jealous. He wears sunglasses indoors in winter at nighttime. And every time a rap song comes on, he makes a gun sign, says, tune, boy, I'm light up the room. But enough about him, girl, let's talk about you.
I'm positive that he doesn't want to talk about me. I don't want to know about your
Barcelona, Las Ramblas. I'll meet you, we'll dance around La Sagrada Familia. Drinking sangria. Mi niña, te amo, mi cariño. Mamacita, rica. Si tu te adoro, señorita. Los otros, viva la vida. Come on, let's be free.
Guys, you're like a breath of fresh air today. Two people coming in, being honest, full of personality, full of likability, and talented, and different. It was fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, Joel, I love you. I love your image.
Yeah.
Do not change.
No.
Yes, if I were 22 and you guys were a band, I'd have you up on my wall. I'd have the hots for you, Joel.
Would I be on anyone's wall or
Louise's
wall.
Louise.
Be on Louise's wall.
I'll take that, Louis.
That's
fine.
Okay, Jack.
Four ain't bad.
Yeah, I didn't know you had that voice, Jack. You've got a great voice. You guys have a great energy together.
Thank you very much.
You know what, guys? Is it what I thought we would want to find in a group? Not necessarily. But what I do like about you is that you're clever. Not just clever academically, but you did something that makes you stand out. This is great, this is great, this is great.
Thanks.
You've got a great little USP going on here, which is really, really important. You've got a good voice, you've got a good voice as well. And you're not what I expected you to be. You have to let people like you remain original and be able to be original. This is a good audition.
Thank you very much.
I like you two a lot.
Thank you.
I'll kick it off with a yes. Yay!
Louis.
Jack and Joel, yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Thanks, Sharon.
Four yeses.
Thank you so much, Dan.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Oh,
hi.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you all.
Hi, guys.
Nice to meet you all.
Hey. Look. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Hey. Hi, what's your name?
So, we are Rak-Su.
I like it.
Can I just say, my heart is like going.
I mean, he's been talking about you all day. Like.
Oh. You guys. You guys, I'm here. Everyone. Simon. Simon, I'm here.
Oh my gosh.
Nicole, sit down.
Okay, I'll sit down.
Shows is in the house.
So you've been a band for how many years?
So we've been making music with each other since we were kids.
Yeah.
But it was probably about a year ago where we said, you know what? We've been doing this for so long. Why don't we actually just formulate something? And
so you decided to become like a vocal group?
Of sorts.
Of sorts. Okay, and what's the song?
Oh, you're so cute. Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck.
Yeah. On that sunny day, didn't know I'd be such a beautiful girl walking down the street, seeing those bright brown. Tears coming down. She deserves a crown.
Let's go.
Where is it now, Mama? Listen, Senorita, I feel for you. You feel with things.
Sorry, guys.
That you
I'm sorry.
Don't
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's not working for me. Can I hear a different song? What else have you got?
I'm Feeling You, which is something that we've written ourselves.
Right. Okay.
Take it away, Jay.
Yeah. Let's go. I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do?
What we gonna do?
I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do tonight?
Ash, let's go.
First set. Cause I was like, hey. That girl from the shisha spot. Body like wool, make my heart won't stop. Is what they say, cause you look so hot. And I pitch you, girl, cause of what you've got. Hey. Superman, when I'm around you, no Snoop Dogg, you are my kryptonite.
What's up?
Like the shisha ring, oh my girl, you can get.
Let's go. I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Then the next part is a true story.
True story.
About how he met his girlfriend.
Met her at a shisha spot. Bought a lot and a leg guitar. Pretty face, eyes and a smile to match. Didn't want to rush or go too fast. So I had to stop and play it cool. So I sat back and just get to steady flow conversation for a couple minutes. I smiled, she laughed. Minutes turned to hours as they rolled back. I traveled like this a time. She took more to give it like four tonight. Didn't know what there but the time here was right. The clocks were 12 but she left me here tonight. Now I'm sad here with just her name. Hey, now I don't know if she feels the same.
But guess what? I got a message from Mrs. M saying we should meet again, and I'm like,
I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do? I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do tonight?
Last verse, Marge, you ready?
Yep. I'm ready, bro.
Bring it on, man.
Something, hey, let me tell you something. Right, let me tell you something. Hey. Baby girl, you're frightened. A girl who talks about it, but you never really done it. Lost in the moment from the moment that you spun it. A spider's web for minute, just come and get stuck in. We are just friends and friends, just stay friendly. Your flirtation's mine, but girl, don't tempt me up. I'm a man at the end of the day, so let's just keep it cool, cause rules I like to break. But just need a doubt, I want it from the start. And I really want to start to get to know you from the spot.
Oh, man.
I'm feeling you.
What are we gonna do? Take it away, take it away. Let's.
Hello.
Hi, how's it going?
Are you guys twins?
No, we're brothers.
Yeah, we're brothers, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're brothers.
What's your name?
I'm Sean.
And I'm Connor.
And we're Sean and Connor Price.
Oh, how sweet are their smiles. Little cuties.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 17 years old.
I'm 15 years old.
And how long have you been singing together, boys?
We've been singing together about 3 years now.
Yeah, about
3 years. What's the big dream for you both?
Just to sell out arenas and make people happy with our music.
You look very happy.
Yeah.
Where are you guys from?
We're just outside Dublin, in a town called Blessington.
Blessington, it's a small town in County Wicklow.
We live just a bit outside the town, so there's a lot of fields and sheep. There's not a lot of people around, but it's great for us to sing and just belt out our songs. When we first started singing, it was sort of an accident. Connor was singing away in his room. I ran up straight away. I was going, you can sing, you can sing. He's going, no way, I can't. So I got the guitar and we started singing a few songs and we're still singing. We plucked up the courage when Connor was 11 and I was 13 to go out and sing on the street. Small fish in a big pond. We went out to the city centre in Dublin on Grafton Street where all the big boys play. We just loved it ever since then. I think we do definitely have a bit of a special bond. Like,
if we ever have a fight, we kind of just go to sleep.
Argument.
We go to sleep, wake up, and the next day it'd be grand. Like,
no, anyway. Can't get angry at this face. Look at him. It's gonna be a bit bonkers seeing the judges sitting there. But then again, I suppose they're just four people, so we're well used to singing in front of people.
I can't even believe I'm here. Like, it's insane.
So what are you going to sing for us today?
We're going to sing All Along the Watchtower, but it's our own version on it.
Why that song?
Well, it's an old song, and we think that we can modernise it and bring a bit of youth and energy to the song.
All right, boys.
Great.
Good luck.
It's quite good to see them, you know, using their instruments as well, eh?
Oh, definitely. You know?
Some kind of way out of here, said the Joker to the thief, yeah. And there's so much confusion, I can't get no relief. I'm just a poor boy, looking up to the world, trying to make it to the top, just ramp to the dark. It's time to get what I deserve, prove what I'm worth, putting nothing in my blood, sweat and tears and hard work. Do we really have as much time as we say? Are we living or just dying by the day? It's hard to put things in perspective and say that it's all okay. But I always see the silver lining in the gray clouds. Why I'm so amazed, why I'm feeling dazed. I want to leave a mark with the path that I have paved. Every day's a new chapter, blank page. That's the way I was born and raised with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. While we're seeking a deal with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. While we're seeking a deal. We're all along the watchtower. Princes kept the view. While all the women came that way, on barefoot servants too. Yeah, and outside in the coldest dawn, oh, I got to grow. Two riders were approaching, and the wind begins to howl. Take away the
treasure of a man. Convinced that he holds heaven in his hands. Even though I ain't religious, I'm a little superstitious. Maybe there is a promised land. Will I make the nut is a different matter. I've been a joker, been a thief, I've been a rapper. I've been the only enemy that I can ever beat. Give me a piece of mind upon a platinum platter.
Oh, along the watchtower, princes kept the view. While all the women came that way, barefoot slaves do. And outside in the coldest dance, the wild cat did growl. Two riders were approaching, and the wind began to howl.
Yeah!
Hi, boys.
Hi, Nicole.
Your voice, Connor, is so amazing. I love it. And you're 17, Sean. I feel like your voice complements his so well. The X factor is having the it factor, and to me, you all have the it factor. Awesome, chossum, blossom.
Thanks so much. That's surreal.
Louis?
Guys, absolutely brilliant. I mean, so young and so authentic. Irish, obviously, that means an awful lot. You tick every box for me. This is the start.
I mean, the minute you walked in the room, you lit up the room. And the most important thing is you made us feel something. When you were singing that song, I genuinely felt emotion. That was beautiful. I couldn't fault it. Simon.
Well, this is probably one of the best auditions we've had.
Thank you.
And I'm going to say something to you guys.
Yeah.
I don't want to change a single thing from what I saw and heard today. And if somebody does, you come and talk to me. And I mean it, because what I love about you is it all is coming from you. And this is rare, it's really, really rare. And every so often I sit in one of these auditions and I think, thank God we found people like you.
Thanks so much, Simon. Thanks for being here.
That's really good.
That's fantastic.
That's brilliant.
Oh, yeah. So good.
Right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Sean and Connor, yes.
Massive yes for me.
Yes.
I got goosebumps on my goosebumps during that performance. It's an absolute yes from me.
Thanks so much.
Thanks, Simon.
You got four yeses.
Well done.
Thank you.
But you were born to do this. That's why you stay your life.
Keep practicing. Originality, right?
Yeah, something. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Enjoy.
Wow.
Awesome. That song made my day.
Thanks for watching X Factor Global. Subscribe now and watch the latest X Factor videos from all around the world.